With all the fancy scientists in the world, why can't they just once build a nuclear bomb? Haha.